Hello there, YouTube! MrSayier here, back with her. I guess not really back, here for the first time with Black Mesa. Since it took me a while to understand fully what this actually was, I guess I will take the time to explain it. Apparently, this is a reimagining, in quotes there, of Half-Life 1 on the Half-Life 2 engine. I don't know what the difference between a reimagining is versus a copy of it over to the new engine, but yeah. Here it is, mod that just came out today. I'm gonna lose all gamer cred when I say I've actually never played through Half-Life 1, so even though this is quite an old game that just came out, which is kind of redundant in a way, it will be all new to me, so there we go. So let's hit this new game button and see what it has for us. Oh shit, okay, yeah, start. Yes, when I hit a new game, I mean I want to start a new game. It's kind of, I know it's complicated here, Steam, but that's what, or Valve, I guess. Well, this isn't even Valve, because this is a mod made by outside people, made by little people like me, only not really like me. Black Mesa. Also, Sam might be too quiet here. I kind of just freeballed it initially. Ooh, can I move? Oh, I can move. Can I fall off? / jump off. Mark Abbott. Door. Black Mesa, New Mexico. I wonder, is that a real place? I'm way too lazy to go find out. Oh god, that's kind of, that sounds kind of quiet. Never mind, we're just gonna go in here real quick and there you go, and I guess we'll keep sound or music quieter than sound.
Automated train is provided for the security and convenience.
Hammer to break. That is not a hammer. Just throwing that out there.
The time is 8:47 a.m.
Ooh, I can crouch.
Current topside temperature is
8,000 degrees. Ouch! 93 degrees might as well be 8,000 degrees.
105.
Holy fuck, I do well with 105.
Is maintained at a pleasant 68 degrees at all times.
There we go. Actually, it's a little bit cold for me, but whatever. I guess to each their own. That's still not a hammer. Oh, look, they have two of them. Okay. Wait a second. This car is a mirror image of itself. Or not mirror. It's like a transpose of itself. Game, did you just crash on me? Game? Question mark face? What's happening? Okay. No, I guess that's fine. I don't know what that just looked for you guys, but I thought that game was crashing at first, and just after I get done with Dragon Age. What?
Inbound.
Okay.
Level 3 dormitories. 2. Sector C test labs.
Oh shit, test labs. That's never a place you want to be in a big underground facility.
Is a high security area beyond Sector C. You will need to return to the central transit hub.
You think they wouldn't like area 9, you know, talk about high security things like just in a general transport? I think you try and keep the high security things kind of like secret.
You have not yet submitted your identity to the retinal clearance system. You must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be permitted into the high security branch of the transit system.
Important, do not leave unattended. Good job, guys. Oh shit, do I get to run around now? Is he like pulling up his pants? Oh god!
Due to the high toxicity of material routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound, no smoking. Huh. Eating or
damn it. I was planning on smoking, eating, and drinking here. Well, damn you guys. You're ruining all my fun. Can't tell if they're supposed to be glass. Oh, that is glass. Never mind. Is this glass too? Oh, that's why I can't jump out. It's glass. Whoo, this whole first episode is just going to be me riding on a tram. That's cool. Damn it. Man. New Mexico. Was it New Mexico they said? I think it was.
Please keep your limbs inside the
train. I don't think I want to ever be in New Mexico.
Do not attempt.
Well, I can't get my hands outside the tram anyways.
The train has come to a complete halt at the station.
That seems like just an unnecessary thing to say.
In the event of an emergency,
anything else I've missed in here?
To remain seated and await further
instructions. Oh, sorry. I'll remain seated.
To exit the train, disabled personnel should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails.
I don't get why they'd have... It seems kind of odd to have a tram like that. Like, this feels like it should be a tram to take you through, like, different parts of the building. So it seems kind of odd when it goes outside. At least to me. Maybe I'm just crazy, though. Also, this has to be a fairly high-tech tram to switch, like, just absolutely fine, no hiccups at all, from being supported from a below the track rail or above the track rail, like it's doing right here. Like, just right without any hiccups. Am I going down more? Oh, nope. Okay. Sorry. I'll go back to my seated position here. We know how much you guys want me to stay seated while on the tram. You guys think you can speed this thing up a little bit? I don't get why I have to sit here while the secret door is closing. You think I could continue to move even while the door's... Oh, I didn't even notice that it was open before. Oh, never mind, it shuts. I guess I shouldn't be crawling across the seats. Oh, and back to another loading screen. Awesome. Because I love me my loading screens that look awful lot like crashes. Oh, shit. Sorry, guys. I'll go back to seating. I'll go back to seatings. Herp a derp.
A reminder,
subject Gordon Freeman, male, age 27.
Will commence this evening at 1900 hours.
Oh, a decathlon sounds fun.
The semifinals,
PhD, MIT, in theoretical physics. That's not my type of thing.
More lives than yours may depend on your fitness.
Research associate. Oh god, that looks safe. Gordon, get away from the beam! Or it's referencing those beams. An anomalous material laboratory? Anomalous? Anomalous.
Do you have a friend or relative who would make a valuable addition to the Black Mesa team? Immediate openings are
Pontus?
Available in the areas of...
Some people have odd names.
Materials handling.
Administrative sponsor, classified. So I'm not even allowed to know who's sponsoring me?
Please contact...
Seems kind of weird.
For further information.
Disaster response priority. Huh?
In the areas of
disaster discretionary.
Physics, biotechnology,
hey, I have theoretical physics. Holy fuck.
Please contact our civilian recruiting team.
The fuck? Okay, whatever.
The Black Mesa facility is an equal opportunity
Whoa.
Employer.
Looks like a giant beetle, kind of. Wait, wasn't there no... I thought there wasn't... Oh, there was a walkway there. I just didn't see it before. Okay, even farther, of course. Hey! Did he have his arm around that guy's shoulder? I think he did. Boom. Ah, I feel like I'm actually going down this time. Oh god, at first I thought I stuck there. What is that?
To all Black Mesa personnel.
Stuff I missed.
Regular radiation and
can't tell what it is.
Screenings are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa research facility.
I'm so sick of sitting down in here. God, this is literally going to be a 15-minute opening, isn't it?
If you feel you
Whoa!
To radioactive or other hazardous materials,
oh, I wonder why I feel I'd be exposed to radioactive. Holy shit.
Your radiation safety officer,
I feel like that just flips through here.
Work safe. Work smart.
Maybe not.
Your future depends on it.
Whoa! I feel like they're gonna die. Okay. Sector C, that's mine, right?
Sector C, test labs and control facilities.
Okay. No, I want to go out this door. Oh. Hey there, random person who's clearly going to escort me somewhere. Yo, asshole. Load. Damn it. How dare you? How dare you have to load the game? Did I just go through three loading screens just in this, like cutscene type thing?
Morning, Mr. Freeman.
Yo.
Looks like you're running late.
Thank you. Where am I going? Aw, oh, man, listen to that ground clean. Oh my god, that's gonna get pretty trippy.
Barney's getting pretty scarce around these parts.
Barney? Like, big whatever? Caught up with. Present your ID to the security officer on duty. I did not present an ID to this guy. What if I'm like a shapeshifter something magical? Hmm, what do you know? Okay. Here we go. Yo.
Aw, man, you cut the ponytail. Sell out.
Ouch. Where's your ponytail, huh? Doesn't look like you have a ponytail. Again, I didn't see myself present an ID to that guy. No, I'm enameling in this material.
Hey, Mr. Freeman.
Yo.
I had a bunch of messages for you, but
we had fuck
a system
it.
Crash about, I don't know, 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my files. Just one of those days, I guess. They were also having some problems down in the test chamber, too, but I think that's all straightened out. They told me to make sure you headed down there as soon as you got into your hazard suit.
I can't really read any of that. Anything? Any other interesting little Easter eggy type things? Good something Bible?
Try hitting Control Alt Delete.
Okay!
Quit looking over my shoulder. You're making me uncomfortable.
Ah, I thought they were going to have more of a conversation. Fuck it. So I have no idea. Man, White Boy does not have jumps. Holy shit. Guess he's supposed to
Good morning,
not
Dr.
be super
Freeman.
Powered. Wow. Okay. Anyways. Yup. Or I mean, yo, guys. Oh God, talking about TPS reports. That doesn't sound too interesting. Which way was I supposed to go? Yo. You know, I should attend the next convention. He looks evil as fuck. Can I just say that? Drat. Can I come this way? Oh! Sector B coolant reserves. Is this where I'm supposed to be going? Yo, buddy!
Got the wrong airlock, Mr. Freeman. You know I can't let you through here.
Fuck. Nope. Wrong way, then. Come on, White Boy! Jump your way back! It's over this way. Oh, that looks like a lot of math. Let's get the fuck away from there. I'm gonna do nothing in this first episode. Whatever. Okay, so is this the one I need? Question mark face. You're living in the past. That experiment is single-handedly responsible for inspiring my career. Wait a second, let's see what this said here. Development personnel research. So I probably want personnel because I think he said I need me to change into a suit. So I think that is green. Here we go. If I just got that right, that'll be awesome. Boom!
Morning, champ.
Hello.
Ooh, anything good in here? Brought to you by not Lay's, apparently. Tittles? Man, I could really use me a bag of titties to eat. If I can read there. Okay. Shit. I just went the wrong... Wow, that's an angry door. Oh!
Why do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties?
Ah, suck it. Oh no, I'm wearing a tie. Heaven forbid. Shit. Freeman. I'm assuming these are like alphabetical order or something. Nope, not there. I saw a Yang. Freeman! Boop. Wow, it's a whole. I thought it was just gonna be like a locker. Nope. You can go back. Do I need to... Anything? Anything interesting? No? Okay.
Rat. No toilet paper.
Sucks. Oh, look, toilet paper.
Hello? Hello? Could somebody get me some toilet paper?
Ugh!
Oh, thank heavens.
Boom!
I'm in dire need of some toilet paper.
Yeah, look at that, me being a good person. So if it's not in there... Oh, there's the suit, probably. There we go. Oh, look, and now I'll feel like I've gotten something done this episode. If I can get into it. Buttons! Green button! You to use? No way, this is a Steam game? And it uses typical Steam controls? Oh yeah, now I can see my hands. Or not. Okay, we're gonna call that good now that I feel like I've gotten something accomplished. So join us next time when we continue through the facility. Ooh, listen to that music too. Oh, boom. Anyways, yeah, join us next time as we go on through the facility and see what's up, because I predict it is not, how do they say, there's trouble in paradise. So join us tomorrow for more of Black Mesa. Peace out.